So what's the root of desire? Seeing a car or a woman or a picture or a house, mm-hmm. then contact, touching it.
Mm-hmm. Possessing.
Then sensation, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. Then thought comes along and creates the image, you sitting in the car mm-hmm. or having that house, mm-hmm. and at that moment desire is born. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yes.
Now, to have a hiatus, a gap between sensation and not thought, not creating an image out of the sensation. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. If, when you are very attentive, you can see this happening. Yeah. When you see that, there is not a question of controlling desire.